everyone, welcome back to my channel. I was selected for an unboxing video by Minamul, a small husband and wife team based in Los Angeles, California that focuses exclusively on natural beauty products, and this is actually their first product launch, so congrats to them. They're launching a new dry body brushing bundle that includes 4 different brushes. I received mine today. I'm super excited to open it. I'm gonna be opening this for the first time and showing you guys the packaging and what's inside, and I'm also going to be letting you know the benefits of the product and how to use them. This is the packaging. It's a really nice, clean box. On the box, it tells you what's inside. It says face plus body brushes with loofah back scrubber and konjac sponge. The 4 times rejuvenate experience. Ooh, exciting. So inside the box, we have the 4 different products. This is the konjac sponge. This one is the facial brush. This is the body brush with the handle. And this is the extra long loofah bag exfoliator. And I don't know if you can see, but there are directions underneath. So before we get started, I just wanted to familiarize everyone with the different products and their benefits. This is the konjac sponge. Before you use it, you want to make sure that you soak it in warm water for 2 to 3 minutes. And when you use it, you're going to move in circular motions around your face, knees, elbows, or your feet. If you're using this with your favorite facial cleanser, just make sure that you don't use the full amount of facial cleanser that you always use. Just cut it in half. When you're done using this, you want to make sure that you thoroughly rinse it in warm water and you hang it to dry. Also, if this is something that you're going to use every day, you want to replace it every 2 to 3 months. There are 4 benefits of this Japanese konjac sponge. The first benefit is that it thoroughly cleanses your pores. It removes dead skin cells, blackheads, dirt, and oil. It hydrates skin and balances pH, and it gently exfoliates your skin. The second product that I want to familiarize you with is the facial brush. This brush is not your typical facial brush. The ones that you probably see are the ones that you use with soap and water and you use to basically scrub your face. This one is very different. You don't want to wet this brush. It's specifically for dry skin brushing. When you use this brush, you want to make sure that you do small sweeps down your face from side to side towards your chin. The next product that I want to familiarize you with is the body brush. The body brush is similar to the facial brush. You don't want to wet this brush. It's not your typical body brush. You're not going to use soap and water to wash your body with it. It's specifically for dry brushing. The body brush also comes with a handle, which is good for those hard to reach places. And when you use this, you're going to make long sweeps towards your heart. So if you're brushing your arms, long sweeps towards the heart, your stomach, towards your heart, and even your legs. So when you're using this brush, always remember that every sweep that you make is towards the heart. The benefits of both the facial brush and the body brush are: it gets rid of dry skin on your elbows, your knees, and your ankles. 2, it promotes tighter skin cell renewal, increases blood flow, which helps to release toxins, and it aids in digestion and kidney function. Last but not least, it buffs away dead skin and boosts circulation, which results in a glowy complexion. The last product is this extra long loofah back exfoliator. It's very long, which is great for scrubbing your back. Dry skin brushing opens up your pores, and it's something that you can and should be doing every day. I suggest twice a day, probably in the morning and at night. Your skin should be dry, so the ideal time that you want to do this is before you shower. Always make sure that they're dry because it's specifically for dry body brushing. I really like the quality of these products. They're very sturdy and well made, and I can tell they're gonna last a long time. I would say it's definitely a good investment. If you're interested in this dry body brushing kit, I posted the link in the description below and it'll take you to amazon.com where you can purchase the product. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you next time.